turn three we go, and it's Nico Rosberg and Hamilton's onto the